Hi guys, so today our topic is how to create a different headers for different pages. So let me show you my website. What does it mean to create a different headers for the different pages? Here you can see on my home page, here is my transparent header. So when I click on home, the same header, when I click on contact us, I have the different header here. See it? So I will go back to home. So now I want to create a new header for my about page as well. So how can we do that? Let me go to dashboard, then go to templates. From here, we need to create a new template. Then from here, let me go select header and I will name my header about header, then I will click on create template. So let me go back to my dashboard once again. Let me show you one thing. From here, I want to show you the two ways. So now I am making different headers using the Elementor Pro plugin. So if you want to make it free, use this plugin Elementor Header and Footer Builder, so you can create as many headers as you can use this plugin. So now I will go back here, I will just close this one, then here I will click on plus icon. From here I will choose flexbox, I will choose these three containers. So here I will go back to my widget section. So here I will add an image here. Here is my image. Go back to my widget section. We'll insert menu here. From here, choose this menu, or let me choose. Yeah, I think it's to go. Let me choose. Here it is. And yeah, here this one. And from here, here I will add a button. Add a button here. Here I will insert an image, my logo, down. Here is the header. I will insert here. And let me make it here justify content center, center, same as it is, center, center, and click on here. I will make the pointer none, and here let me make the center and center. I will click on six dots here. I will go back to style tab, background tab. I will make this one like, yeah, here. Here it is. Let me make it something like this. Here, let me change the text color. Let me make it white and make this weight like 50. Okay, when you are publishing this, just click on here, save options, and then click on display condition. So here add a condition, and here just make it singular. From here all singular, choose pages, and here choose about. Here is my about page, then I will click on save and close. Here it is, and then I will refresh my website. I will go to about page. Let me go back. Let me go to about page. Now you can see we have a different header here. On our about page, on our home page, we have a different header, and our contact us, we have different header for our each page. So let me show you the previous templates, the previous headers for our home page. You click on here, here on the first header. So here it is. I click on edit with Elementor. Here it is. Let me show you this header as well. So let me, here is this header. When I click on save options, display conditions, you can see singular pages home, same as it is with my contact us header as well. So you want to create these headers on free, so just go to plugins and then activate this plugin, and from here just go to appearance. Then here you can see Elementor header and footer builder. Here you can click on add new, and from here choose select option header, and here display on, you can choose all pages, select the specific page that you want to. So all singulars, add a display role. So from here, select pages. So any one of the page you want to do, so you can do that. So, and then you can create your header. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, so you can ask in the comment section. Kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.